Hey y'all, what's up? What up? What up? What up? It's your girl, Adrian AH. Hi, hello, it's me. I just did a dance along and then I'm feeling a little tense, a little tight, like in my back and my legs. I had a heavy, heavy dance week last week. So I'm stretching with my foam roller, which I wanted to keep in the video so you can see what it is. It's basically, you can get it at like Big Five, you can get it online. It's just a big roller made of foam. It's good for you to roll out your own quads, hamstrings, you can put your back on it, your shoulders. So that's what that is. And that's what I was doing. Then I realized I haven't done a true stretch video and I've been promising that, and a couple folks have been asking for it. So I know I have the song in my bag, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna just take it out because I didn't pull it. I decided we're gonna stretch to Christopher Cross Sailing. Now, Avant has one that's pretty darn close. See, I always say, don't mess with the originals, but Avant does a great job with the song. Ooh, I'm not sure which one. So I'm gonna go with the original, okay? So let's just stretch, get yourself a mat, get yourself some room, and let's stretch a little bit, okay? Roll your neck around. Get your feet hip width apart. Other way, slowly to your left. To your left. Stay right there. Stay in that position there. We can get both today. Yeah, both. I don't want to, you never want to rush or stretch, okay? So we're here, yeah? To do is rush through stretches. That's almost like a full class. You can't stretch properly, unless you're just already warmed up. But I wanted to take it slow. And you might feel this tomorrow. Just do this every day or every night, in the mornings or at night or whatever you feel. You might feel a difference, right? I feel better already, and I hope you do too. So hopefully that was helpful. And it's still a dance along because stretching is part of dancing. Yeah? All right. Have a good one, y'all. I'll talk to you later. Next jam coming. Don't know what it's going to be. Subscribe.